I'm from Moscow, Russia. In Russia, my coach would never really like emphasize how important it is to stay composed. And when I first got over here, I was practicing and I threw my racket against the fence. None of the other girls did that. That really made me think that I gotta stop. That just shows your opponent that you're mentally not as tough. Now I try to stay as positive as I can, and that's one of the reasons why I did so well last year. Big life, big stage, Big Ten.